students, how are you? Hope you are doing well at your home. So students, today we are going to start a new chapter in your social studies subject. The chapter number is 2. Name of the chapter is latitudes and longitudes. A new place and you are totally stranger in that place and you want to know the exact location of a place where you want to go. You are having the address with you, but you don't know the exact location, right? So what you do, nowadays we use our smartphones. Yes, in that we, with the help of the GPS, we find out the location. Yes, with the help of the GPS, we are able to find out that how far this place is from us and what is the distance. Everything we will come to know with the help of the GPS, right? Yes, so what helps? How this, now you also know about the satellites. The satellites helps in this, right? But how the satellite comes to know the exact distance and everything? That is because of the imaginary lines which are there on our Earth. And that are called the latitudes and longitudes. To know more about the latitudes and longitudes, we will start today's video. So today in this video, we will learn about the latitude first. Okay, so let's start our video.
Latitudes and longitudes. This is an orange. I think our Earth is also having a similar shape of an orange. Plane from both the sides, that is on the south and the north, and spherical from the sidewards. And now, if you are going to draw imaginary lines both horizontally and vertically, how will it look? Let's see. If we are drawing horizontal lines, then that represents the latitude. And if you are drawing the vertical lines, then it represents the longitude. So this is the easier way to understand latitudes and longitudes. Geographical coordinate system are called the latitude. So it is made up of the degrees of latitude and longitudes. Latitudes are parallels or imaginary lines drawn parallel to the equator towards both the north and the south direction. They are measured from 0 degree to 90 degree in both hemispheres. The Earth is round, and so the length of latitudes decreases as we move towards the poles.
Yes, students. Now I think you have understood the clear picture about the latitudes. In the next video, we will come with the detailed things about the
longitude.
Bye, everyone.